received this Broken Watch, specially designed with the Whammy logo. Broken Watch Company, buying watches since 1878.
All right, welcome back. Here it is, the final round of Whammy. And players, look up there on the big board. Over $100,000 in cash and prizes. But there are Whammies, and now there are double Whammies, ready to grab everything and put them in the big bank. The big bank now at $4,304. At any time in this game, if you come across four Whammies, you will find yourself out of the game. Charlie, you have one already. Be careful. But if you hit Big Bank and you answer the question correctly, then you have whammied the Whammy. Only the player in the lead at the end of the game gets to keep all their cash and all of their prizes. And in this final round, you can pass your spins to the player that's in the lead. Okay? Charlie, you have no money. Three spins. You are going to go first. Are you ready?
I am ready.
All right. Let's press the next thing. Still have two spins. Press your luck or pass.
I gotta go for it. I gotta pick. Come on. Oh, 4,000, 5,000, 5,000.
Stop. Stop at an antique rug. And Charlie, that rug is worth $1,995. That young lady puts you in first place with $3,745. You have one spin here. What would you like to do?
I gotta go.
One long fat double tall sugar free latte with extra foam.
Oh, no.
Charlie! Wow, that double one there. That one cost you $3,745 there. It all goes into the big bank, giving us a new big bank total of $8,000. Charlie, I gotta be honest, I don't know what's worse. Losing all your money or the way those beans find us. You know what I'm saying there. That's not nice. All right, Charlie.
Now, we've got lots of work to do here to cheer on for Dan. Because I am simply going to press my luck. And here we go. Come on, Big Boss. Come on, show me 5,000 and a spin and stop.
Stop at a barbecue worth $1,000. In the first place you go here, Dan. $3,037.
I'm going to go for it. Big Bang. Come on, no whammy. Stop.
All
right.
$7,037, sir.
I gotta go for it. I'm gonna go for it. All right. Big bucks. Big bucks. And stop. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Not the feathers. No.
Dan, I would imagine with five little ones at home, a pillow fight is nothing new to you, huh? All that money, all $7,037 of it. Right. 15,086 in there. We're back to square one, sir.
I'm gonna win it all back with a big bang and a big box and no more whammy stop.
Stop and move one space to a red open pendant or hit.
Kings the jackets, please.
They'll take the jackets and they are worth $1,000. In the second place, Dan. Five spins, press your luck.
I need some cash. Let's go. All right, big box and stop.
Stop at 650. Still in second place. Dan, need I remind you to focus all of your energies onto the big bank because there's over 15 grand in there. Just remember that. More spins here. What would you like?
I'm pressing my luck big time. All I need is some big bucks and stop.
Stop at a Hollywood makeover. That is worth $1,000. And that puts you up to $2,650. Three spins, Dan. What would you like to do?
I'm going
to
go for it. I need 5,000 and a spin and stop. All right. I'm
going to
pass. Okay. And here we go again.
To you. You have $2,100. You trail Dan here by just over $3,500. Three spins you must take.
Now I'm going for that trip to Graceland for me and Gretchen. Come on, no whammies. Come on. Come on. Now. Going for that trip to Graceland for me and Gretchen. No whammies. Yes.
$1,350. Are you an Elvis fan?
Yes, I am. Woo! Our feature presentation will continue in a moment.